And did Sam make it, or is he at home reading bedtime stories? Cinderella shall go to the ball. Still, he's probably at home chewing his nails over the kiddies. So glad you're not like that, Den. I mean, what is it about kids that does that to a guy?
Does what?
Hey, sounds like you're getting a bit of a stammer too. That wouldn't be you under there, Sam, would it? See, I think I know what your problem is. Anxiety.
What? No, it's a speech impediment. I have it since I was a kid.
Yeah, and I think I have the solution. Therapy.
Therapy?
Mm-hmm. You know, like when people are scared of spiders, and they take you into a spider's house, and they make you hold a tarantula?
Why?
Do you want me to help you?
Yeah.
Let's take your mask off, quick. Now kiss me. Go on, you can do it. God, you really do need help. Let's try again.
Try again, just in case it's a flake.
Don't think so, Sam. I was just showing you what your problem was.